I'd like to welcome you to my video review of Earth4Energy, which is a guide to building homemade power systems, including solar power systems and wind power systems. In this review, I'm going to talk you through the four main parts of the Earth4Energy system. That's the Earth4Energy ebook, the how-to video series, the biodiesel ebook, and a shopping directory, which shows you where to buy the components you need to build your renewable energy systems. First up is the Earth4Energy ebook, which is 19 chapters in total, and the book mainly teaches you how to build your own solar generator, your own solar panels, how to build a wind generator, and all the various wiring combinations, illustrations, everything step by step. So I'm going to flip over to the membership site and show you a bit more. Okay, here I am inside the Earth4Energy membership system. I'll just scroll down. Here you can see the ebook available for download. This section contains the videos, how to build solar cells, how to do wind blades. I'll show that later. You can also order Earth4Energy on CD rather than download. You've got your book on biodiesel, and you've got your shopping directory where you can find the parts you need to build the various systems. First off, let's have a look at the ebook. Okay, I'll just point out at this stage that I can't actually show you the contents of the ebook itself due to copyright issues. So what I will do is just show you the table of contents. Chapter 1 is basically an introduction to renewable energy. Gives you an overview and the basics of everything you need to know. Chapter 2 is on solar power, and this explains every piece of equipment you need to build your own solar power system, from building your own solar generator through to the solar panels themselves, and then it tells you how to piece them all together. Chapters 5 and 6, well, that's exactly the same as the previous sections, but this time it's on wind power. Everything again, step by step, how to build a wind turbine, from piecing together the blades, putting all the equipment together. Nice clear illustrations all the way through. There are actually three different ways you can wire up your homemade power system, and Chapter 8 explains the disadvantages and advantages of each different way. I'm not going to go through the remaining chapters of the book, because basically these are a general reference, helping you understand how much power you need to generate throughout your home through renewable energy solutions to power, say, certain appliances, or to take your home completely off the grid. It also explains the different types of renewable energy, such as hydroelectricity, and there's some extra resources in there to help you along the way. Next up is the how-to video series. Now, on Energy for Earth, there's currently three high quality videos, one on tabbing solar cells, one on joining solar cells, and one on making windmill blades. Now, I know, having been a member of this site for a while, that more videos are on the way, and as part of your membership you will get those for free. Normally get an email, let you know there's new content, you click on the link and watch the video. I'll just show you the site now. Okay then, this is the video section. I'll just scroll down. First off, we have two videos on joining solar cells. Now, when building your own solar powered system, this is probably the most difficult part, and it's quite difficult to explain in writing, so these two videos really help. Nice and clear videos. And recently added, we've also got a 15 minute video on making windmill blades. Again, this is the most difficult part of putting together a wind generator system. Now, without these videos, some people may struggle, but with them, I don't think even the most amateur DIY person will struggle together putting these systems together. Next up is the biodiesel ebook. This is a book that teaches you how to make your own biodiesel fuel. The benefits are you can run a diesel vehicle for around 58 cents a gallon, and you can substitute your home heating oil with biodiesel, again making great cost savings. Finally, I'm going to give you a very quick look at the shopping directory. This is basically a list of all the places where you can buy the components you need to build your own renewable energy system. So everything discussed in the books that I've shown in this review so far are all summarised in this section. Here's a quick look. Okay, once you've decided to go ahead and build either a wind power or solar power system, the next step is sourcing the parts. Now you want these parts as cheap as possible, mainly so you can start saving money straight away. This section is a nice little resource directory really of where to buy your parts. You've got your solar cells, your solar panels, flux pen, tabbing wire, power inverter, generators, solar and wind charge controllers, every piece of equipment you need. Earth4Energy helps you find it. Okay, I hope you found this review useful, and there's much more information on Earth4Energy. Thanks very much.